Hello. Welcome to Salvic Y.T. Today, we will be looking into Manchester City and Chelsea transfer update featuring Kane and Haaland. Manchester City transfer, Harry Kane wants to leave. Manchester City are prepared to wait until the last minute to complete their signing of Harry Kane from Tottenham Hotspur, reports the Mirror. The 27-year-old is valued at £160 million by his current club, but City want to pay less than £100 million in cash, with the rest made up by players. Daniel Levy does not want that. City therefore have chosen to bide their time. Tottenham forward Harry Kane believes the club are increasingly resigned to allowing him to leave this summer amid £150 million interest from Manchester City. Pep Guardiola is desperate to sign the England skipper and he is the Spaniard's choice to replace Sergio Aguero, who joined Barcelona after leaving City at the end of last season. Kane has made it clear to Spurs board that he wants to leave this summer, but he's stopped short of handing in a transfer request as he feels his relationship with chairman Daniel Levy is so cordial that it is not necessary. City have reportedly had one bid of £100 million. Plus unspecified players included in a player exchange, turned down by Tottenham. Spurs are said to have made it clear that Kane was not for sale, but the Times claim the 27-year-old feels the club's stance has since softened and they're now willing to cash in on him. Tottenham value Kane at £150 million and would prefer straight cash rather than the inclusion of players such as Gabriel Jesus or Bernardo Silva. Despite interest from Chelsea and Manchester United, City is Kane's preferred destination as he's impatient to win silverware. Another interesting transfer saga is Erling Haaland. Erling Haaland enticed by Chelsea because of two factors as details of bid emerge. Chelsea are keen to sign Borussia Dortmund striker Erling Haaland in this summer's transfer window. Haaland is keen to join Chelsea because of the club's stature and financial might, it has been claimed. The Borussia Dortmund striker scored 40 goals across all competitions last term, and both Roman Abramovich and Thomas Tuchel are determined to bring him to Stamford Bridge. They've already sold Olivier Giroud to AC Milan, while Tammy Abraham is expected to depart amid interest from Arsenal and West Ham. Chelsea are interested in Romelu Lukaku, while Harry Kane is also under consideration. But Haaland is their top target and, now, reliable Chelsea outlets EFC News page have delivered an update on the situation. It's claimed that Haaland is open to moving to Stamford Bridge because he and his entourage feel Chelsea can be a significant step in improving the striker's game. After netting 40 goals last term, that'll take some doing. But Haaland is keen to evolve and, though Real Madrid, Manchester United and Barcelona are all admirers as well, it appears he believes he can do that at Stamford Bridge. And it's claimed he's excited about the financial package the Blues are willing to offer him, with Abramovich ready to triple his current salary. At present, the 21-year-old earns £100,000 a week in Germany. But Chelsea are ready to give him £300,000 a week to entice him to West London in the hope he'll accept and be part of their squad for the upcoming campaign. And to make it interesting, Abramovich is ready to pay money to the striker's father, Alf Inge Haaland, and agent Mino Raiola too, using his own cash. How do you see the transfer of Haaland and Kane to their respective club admirers? Kindly leave a comment below. Thanks for watching Salvic Y.T.